To hide a worksheet that contains sensitive data is very easy. Simply right-click on any sheet and then select Hide. Notice that it removed from tab bar. The problem is that this technique is not so secret and someone experienced Excel user can right-click on any tab, select the hidden sheet, and select Unhide. So, you must find a solution to lock the Unhide option. It will be done by using Visual Basic. Don't be afraid, there is no need of programming as you can see. First of all, press Alt F11 to open Visual Basic Editor. Look in the project window, find the name of the workbook, and then look for the name of the sheet. Click it and notice that it displays the properties in the properties window. Find the visible property and click on it. A down arrow appears. Click and see the three property values. We will select two, sheet very hidden. Press again Alt F11 to return to the Excel program. The hide sheet doesn't appear on the tab bar. Let's right-click and search for Unhide option. It's color gray, which it means we can't select it. Our job is done. To unhide the sheet, we have to follow the reverse procedure. Go to Visual Basic Editor and set the property back to visible. Again, Alt F11 and we are ready. Thank you.